Whoa. No.
Oh. Eric, what? Wow. Best thing to do, my friend. Goodness. Well, at least still. Hey, Jibstar, check this way. I look back and I see both of them.
I think it's 'cause it's so flat. Like
Flat.
Phoenix. It's like a fleet. Yeah, most of the turns are like Phoenix. Yeah, Phoenix. Whatever. Damn it, car.
I have to go up and down.
As far as I know, it's on that.
Huh. That's probably
Cool.
why. Because when you back out street to, or when you back into the lobby, it actually saves the saves whatever you did. Whoa.
Cool.
Whoa. Okay. Hey, Eric.
I just jumped into the pit early, literally. I pulled a Matt Kenseth at Dover. Didn't go over the pit wall though.
He didn't go over the pit wall, hit.
I know, but he could have.
That would be
Chopping
Derek
him
and his
color.
slushy obsession. Do it!
What the? Dougie still. Okay.
Oh shit! Well. Garbage lap.
Come on, turn. I'm wondering if my setup's even in there. Not like that, it ain't. Yeah, something ain't right. I was working
You just
behind the
can't
camera.
drive.
No, because it's acting way different than what it just was there.
You didn't go nowhere, dummy.
I know, but something. Wonder if it did what he said it did.
He's talking about when he leaves.
I did leave and come back one time though, but that was before.
Yeah, but not since he gave you the set.
Oh shit.
The hell's going on back there?
Sliding. Wasn't even hard on the throttle, I just that last little turn before you get to the end there, I was a little bit too fast.
A little bit.
Have to see a thing in the qualifier where it says. Ow.
Main part, I'm having trouble.
What were you having trouble with?
On top of the hill.
That little fucking little right turn?
Yeah.
Yeah, you almost have to drive it like hard the first half and then just kind of lift and let it roll the rest. Weird. It's like every other fucking corner on this. If you miss it, you're going to be in the desert. The lizards. Already 7:18 in the morning, sun going up.
Never was able to get a lap in. Crashed it on my,
What can you do? What lap can you do?
What's that?
What kind of lap can you do?
I think in the practice, my fastest was like a 1:14, something like that.
What the fuck?
This is a long race, so I'm not making any plans to march to the front real quick.
That's gonna take all fucking minutes. Oh my god. I didn't get a penalty. Yeah.
Damn. Hang on with Rio. Whoa.
Whoa, rumble strip.
Yeah, that damn thing caught me in my qualifier. It sent me into the wall and got my car damaged. Shit, stop. That part right there reminds me of Mid Ohio. Yeah, it's crazy. Oh shit. Got too greedy. Way too greedy. Crazy how you can be off from just one of these corners and then all of a sudden, BAM! You're way wide and in the dirt.
Yep.
I don't know if you'd call this dirt or sand.
It was dirt.
Alright. That works for me.
Colorado, oh shit.
It was in California.
Yeah,
but this looks like around Las Vegas, so it's gotta be pretty close. Yeah, it can't be too far away, because it's... Yeah.
Right, talking about GT... Yeah, it's like 10 times worse on this track, though, I think, than last week.
Well, at least on this one, you don't have...
Don't have what?
Balls to hit him.
Oh, come on.
Crap. Don't mind me. Oh shit. Come on, car.
Jeff Gordon's
I heard
gay.
That.
So that's, or at least that's what the losers who lose every Sunday say.
come on, man.
No, that's, I think that was pretty funny how he put that in that song.
Which shouldn't. Well, yeah. Here it won't be. Over. Or hits the damn hole at the on this final straight up there turn here. Whoa. Sound like a damn dog. I need to settle in and just calm down. I'm like overdriving this damn thing.
Yeah, 51 laps.
God damn, that last turn fucks me up every time.
Yeah, that last turn is tricky. It's a gentle turn, and all of a sudden,
ooh,
boom,
shit.
You're going sharp right.
Yeah, you get tricked into it because the one before is really long.
Mm-hmm.
That one's considerably shorter.
How about you, Nick?
Too wide.
Yeah, now we'll start drifting.
Probably because you're killing the tires back there.
Probably.
What are they on?
7 on the left. 8 on
okay,
the left.
Okay. Alright, that's what I'm at. 7's on the left. 8 and 9 on the front. Or
now
on the right.
Ah, fuck me.
No.
I'll pass on that, dude.
Just went up the embankment, but no damage. Cause oh, what the fuck? Okay.
And there's
the hell? Okay.
I'm over here in turn 4 off the track, or last turn again off the track.
My car just randomly went ghost. I don't know what that was about. Mm-hmm.
Whoa!
Getting me from third gear.
Whoa.
I just Carol just drift that.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I did on like the second or third lap. To your left. Whoa. Damn, what the hell? That's what it sounds like. Damn. Or just the ladder.
Nah.
Shit. That's...
Oh.
There it goes again with the random ghost shit.
I think Doug was looking forward to this race, actually.
Did he say why?
I mean, why he wasn't gonna show up? He, his grandparents are having, like, their 50th anniversary or something. Yeah, so he's doing a bunch of stuff with them and his... Yeah. I was like, wow.
Yeah, fucking...
26, 27?
Yeah, something like that. Wow.
Bright's gonna be 80 years old playing Elder Scrolls.
I'll say by that time be virtual. Elder Scrolls. When the lava.
Myself.
Did you hit something after going?
No, I...
Damn it.
My car doesn't, like... My car, of course, doesn't want to stop, so... Ah, goddamn.
Tires?
It's calamity corner.
Tires gone?
Yeah, my tire... But it's not even my rear tires. It's my rear tires are still okay. It's the front set. Oh shit!
Yeah,
dude, where are you going? Levin just rammed into me like I'm not there. Damn. My ghost.
Shit.
Whoa! Wow.
Is that a caution?
Not really. I mean, we did separate spins.
I'm around in the front.
I don't know if that looks pretty.
No, me and him, I think, both hit the edge of the track and oof, around the point.
And then I spun around on the front. Worse than any race. Hit every 5 left. Tires.
I only paid to the head down.
Alright, it's time to lose
like
now.
Damn, turn a piece of shit.
take it that's Rio by himself in the final corner there.
Yeah.
Whoa! Looks like he lost it too.
I hate that fucking turn.
Yeah, that turn's a bitch.
So fucking tight when you get to the middle.
Yeah. I don't understand why they designed it like that.
I don't think they actually had thought in this design.
Yeah, probably not.
Right.
That was probably a desert, and they probably picked out of spots for.
Could have been an old airport.
Yeah, it may have been.
Okay.
Damn green walls remind me.
No.
I looked at that one and I was like, no.
Damn
this
it.
One's narrow. This one's pretty narrow as it is.
Ooh. Yeah, that one really sucks.
I've never raced the other version of this on this game. I've always just done this version of it.
Oh, Bathurst is on the strip.
Yeah, especially when we're on top of the hill there, going through the S's. Oh boy, that's gonna be fun.
If I can drive that trip.
Yeah, you'll see a few words, and then your mic wants to cut out, dude. It's crazy.
It's just like NASCAR.
Mm-hmm.
You infected this fucking game.
Shit, stop! Oh, God.
Fucking again.
How hard are you driving, dude?
Not that hard. Fucking
game.
Like half throttle through the last turn and then just keep getting out of the fucking groove. No, half throttle. Well, the last little part I'll let off and coast and then try to get back on it as I can, you know, turn, but it doesn't matter. So I'm getting a little spin in third gear, which makes no sense.
Too much throttle.
Shouldn't me have a little spin in third gear.
Too much throttle.
No, I didn't have it the last time I went and got the tires.
Thanks. Actually getting the hang of this place, believe it or not.
Whatever that means.
Yeah. Can't believe I actually said that.
Yeah. Whatever your car takes you.
I'm learning some marks to hit though. It seems like I'm picking up where I need to brake, where I need to gas, where I need to downshift, where I need to lay off the throttle and just let it coast. fed, none of that translates into making enough time, but considering how far back I am. I don't know what I did, but a few laps ago I just ran. I just looked up at my leaderboard there and...
Oh shit.
Whoa! Damn!
You okay?
Yeah, we're fine. I'm good. I don't know how I missed you, but I did. Shit!
Oh, wow.
What the hell? See, and I missed my mark once, and I'm way out into the freaking dirt. Unreal.
Yeah, I'm crazy.
I don't even know what I was saying before that. Lost 10 seconds from that lap. To me going off the road. Mine was one when I came in.
Oh boy. This is about to be fun. Oh yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work.
Glad you said something right.
I'm closer to 50 than I thought I was. I think Rio's right there though on the final corner.
Hard tire's not good.
Hello and bye, Raccoon.
Come on, damn it. That was random. Oh, already.
Oh, like a moon pie burger?
Oh god, that just... I don't know.
Holy...
Whoa! Them going in the hole? You're going in the hole.
Holy sh... Somewhere.
He went in the gutter, yeah.
I didn't hit anything, but...
Probably.
It may have happened, I wouldn't be surprised. Oh! Wow! What the hell was that?
Sticking.
Hello?
Where the hell are you going?
I don't even know.
Jesus, dude.
Damn. I hit a very bad bump right there.
That's what it was.
Something.
He's just goofing off now.
Shit.
Whoa. What the fuck? Where the hell am I? Way back here.
Glad we're not teammates on this.
Not enough people for teammates.
shit.
Yeah. Or people that just are too busy on Fridays or something.
I was watching Rio.
I stayed out just a little bit too long there. I meant to pit last lap, but I forgot.
Did your Formula One game just come out? Yep.
Shit.
It seems like that's the way everything's going with the first...
We're just
gonna
start over from the beginning, where you get nothing. Crazy. I know, it's crazy.
It seems like that's the way everything's going when it comes to series that are getting their start on the new consoles.
That's
strange.
Or in this case, five.
What were you saying there? Wait, really?
Yeah, they took a bunch of this shit out. There's no co-op, championship, nothing.
Wow. Garbage.
That's it. Well, they changed the driving, the handling characteristics, so I might, at least I'm told, for... I heard, but
well, I even just pull over.
Yep.
We'll start and park.
Huh.
Do a killer Chevy, huh?
I hate a killer Chevy now.
Yeah, I keep fighting and losing points. Three laps down.
Out in the track.
Yeah. I don't know what the... I mean, I had it right. I don't know if something happened or what.
Well,
nothing changed. You just... I mean, because I could go in the corner for two or three laps. Some of them, you know, holding the throttle pretty well. And then started this one, and a lot looser than it's supposed to be, but it's okay. Lining it up with this wall. It's a good vantage point. I can see everybody over there on the other side.
Where does the target car? Still 30 to go and he quits.
I was three laps down. Yeah. About I'm Morgan Shepherd and my Jesus saved the fucking Toyota just broke down over here.
Fuck!
Yep.
Dead man's Calamity. Curve.
Calamity corner. I've run off at least four times in that damn corner.
Mine's over here.
Yeah, that one's a very, very strange turn. You almost got to enter it straight in order to get to the apex, and then... It's very weird. God damn it. Now I can't stay on the track in that final corner. Too greedy. Yeah, that one, I wouldn't recommend that.
I didn't realize there was a lead change.
Yeah, I went way off in that last corner.
Yeah, I thought that was you that was behind him, and I was like, okay, he's gonna... I'll be okay, I'll gain a little time. No, it was right. Kind of strange how this race has played out so far. Just the way we're positioned right now. Daniel's in front of me and I'm battling him for position. Alright, well, he just pitted, but him and Rio are behind us and they're battling for position.
Bill always puts...
Man, wasting 40 laps just riding around the track doing nothing.
Riding around, it's driving.
Tomorrow's race is...
What?
If it happens.
I didn't hear a word you said.
For, NASCAR. Our race. Is it Richmond?
I said yes.
Okay.
I went over there, Quitter.
Series is off next week, actually. Yeah, I was wondering, how are they going to get it to Labor Day when I looked at the calendar and they're actually off next week?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I believe so. I would imagine. Probably.
Yep. Hope you don't get around Reek and Smith in that race. Bye-bye, buddy.
Too early to
Yeah, it is all look like Wednesday or whatever. Let's see. Oh, bitch. Well, that might be one reason why.
Woo, car.
Wait, What happened to you?
It wouldn't stop.
Oh, jeez. Well, I won't have third forever, so I'm about to pit here. Cars are getting to that point again. Yeah, we're like on our own strategies or something, it seems like. Weird. I think me and Rio are on the same stop strategy, it seems like. Oh, except for the fact that I'm going off-road. Come on!
That's the problem with the strategy, is losing all the time and your tires are shit.
I don't seem to
pit
earlier.
I'm going to be in eternity too, because I didn't take any fuel the last time. I just took a smidge.
Ah. I've been filling it up every time. Oh, fuck.
Well, car goes quicker if you don't run fuel.
That makes sense. Yeah. It was a leader. Oh, I'm a lap down.
97 liters. Camping out in here.
If you look at the beginning of the pit road, there's a quitter. Yeah. Not no more.
Whoa!
That would have been a concert.
It's actually a race off pit road there.
Yeah, that's a good lap.
Both, even though now we're both a lap down. Well, damn.
Our car is not land speed.
Damn, Ryan, keep it straight. You okay back there?
Ryan just went over too far.
Like all over the place, it was crazy. Whoa, as I'm hitting the dirt. Hit that last corner at
hello,
just hit that last corner just right. You can like accelerate there and get good speed going.
Yeah, the problem is you do it one time, and next time you try to do the same thing, you're in the dirt.
Yep.
I can't figure out to just run the inside the whole way or try to run the outside and cut it. I don't fucking know. What we like to hear.
Okay, quitter.
I don't even see where his arrow is, I see where his arrow is, but I don't see where he is.
Hey, quitter.
When did we all pit there?
Probably the lap we all went in.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Alright. I'm just trying to figure out how far I can go on these tires. Yeah. Derek's had the best tires in the world for the last 10, 20 laps.
Hey, Quitter.
God dang it.
Yep.
On the brakes kinda hard.
And now he's sharing pictures.
I don't look at my phone usually when I'm racing. Or playing hockey.
Hey, Quitter.
Yeah.
Actually, I have a thing on my phone to where all the notifications are muted at like around midnight or whatever, so I can't even hear. I couldn't even hear it. So. I don't know. Oh shit. Hello, Rio by Rio. Do this race again, I'm doing shorter laps.
Yeah.
It don't matter, you still don't quit.
I also didn't think that the cars would handle like this at this place. I've gotten the hang of it, but there's times where I miss one minor thing and then boom, I'm off the track and I'm 10 seconds further behind everyone else.
Hey, Quitter.
Are you gonna say that every damn time you go by? God damn. Quit looking up photos of Arco? I don't know.
Why am I just sitting here? What the fuck? Held me for like 15 seconds. Ridiculous.
Time penalty?
I thought she was a queer.
Yeah, damn.
They'll never quit Arco.
Oh shit.
Yeah, they usually have that in the desert.
Son of a bitch, get on the road. They ain't telling me.
All these cars need to walk.
Yeah, that 20 car ain't looking too clean either.
Cleanest one is, hey Quitter.
Yeah. God dang it.
Well, in an odd situation here. Well,
what's the odd situation?
What?
wondering if I can... Yeah, I don't know. If I stop at a certain point... If I can help beat these two. I don't know. They're gonna be... I'm trying to, but I have no idea what the hell to do. Apparently, Gran Turismo doesn't believe in that. Makes it that much more challenging, though, doesn't it?
Well, you don't have to worry about me.
Don't need that much damn fuel, Gran Turismo.
And propane accessories.
Hey, Quitter.
Damn it. You're the man, you can do it all.
Company! Halt, that's what they call it.
I'm on lap 30.
No.
What lap are you on now?
33.
I'm on 34. So unless something crazy happens, that looks like I'm locked in the third place.
Whoa.
The hell is going on over there?
I have no clue. I do the same thing I always do. Hey, Clay.
Yeah. Somebody who could save you. I saw that and heard it.
I didn't see it, but I sure heard it.
Yeah, I saw it and heard it.
That was the end for me if I wrecked right there.
Sound going off everywhere.
I did that for a while. That's how I got so far back. And then eventually I lapped down. Whoa! God damn.
Hey, Twitter.
Is that finished recording replay stuff?
to serve this penalty every time. It's ridiculous.
Wait, what?
It's just holding me after dropping the car.
Are they refueling your car?
No.
What? That's weird.
That one was like 5 seconds, but last time was like 10.
That's strange, man.
I blame the quarter. Hey, Twitter.
Damn it. Well, staying a lap down. That's nice.
Oh, trying to get over here out of the way.
Too wreck or what?
No, I slowed down a little girl, he almost hit me.
Oh, gotcha.
Yep. Hey, Twitter.
Fuck you.
Oh, I'm not Arthur.
God damn it, stay on the road. I wonder there's nobody in the stands.
What stands?
There's some over here on this uphill thing.
What turn?
There's someone on the front stretch.
Oh, hello.
What turn four?
What happened to you? I'll say. Gotcha. It's gonna be hard in this corner, but... Yeah, I'll just lay low.
Hey, Twitter.
Oh, don't do that!
What a miracle.
Really?
Yeah, he's moving.
Don't get him four tires. Give me a caution.
I need a caution and 25 left.
You might need
a lot of smoke over there.
A lot of what? Yeah.
Oh damn, it is 25 left. I was just taking a guess. I didn't really know how to pull. Damn. Pretty good. No.
Twice. So
I dropped out. I sucked at math. Yeah, I don't know.
Now that's guessing, not math.
Oh shit.
Damn. What are you doing?
Me?
Hey, you!
I lost it. Oh shit. Yeah, my tires were cold, I gotta get them warmed up. What she said. Damn! What the hell is going on all of a sudden?
Turn!
Really been sitting there for that long?
Shit! Fuck! Okay, now my car doesn't want to drive at all.
Yeah.
Let me get the draft!
We should do a damn Daytona after this is done.
Oh.
Emma?
We're returning to Laguna Seca.
Oh god.
Oh. I put there too.
Probably. I don't have much problem
remember
with
the forks. Remember the battle we had there last time, right? Hey, quit. Oh, wait. Twenty-five laps later, he's trying, so I'll give him credit.
I gotta put more effort in actually sitting in my car than doing four traces.
Son of a bitch.
Eh.
Come on. Bad up, this is shit. Yeah, shut up. Give me gas. Yeah, this ain't gonna work out.
Ah, shit. Missed my mark. Oh, no, not that way.
Come on, go! Giddy up!
Damn.
Well, I got a horse of power, so...
Go!
Probably down on horsepower after this race, although... shifting and revving that I've done. I know this dirty thing's gonna need a wash. Oh
yeah,
shit.
Definitely.
Come on.
Cucumbers.
Cucumbers.
Arco used cucumbers.
What?
What? What?
You're not. You're gonna hold me for like 8 seconds here. One. Oh, they let me go this time. Wow.
Damn it.
The sign.
Now he's going all the way back to the turn.
Son of a bitch! Get on the road! Whoa, okay. Different. Three guesses, and the first one doesn't count. Ding, ding, ding.
Oh man, that's me.
Shit! Like the fifth lap in a row, I've won off course. Fine, all race. Now all of a sudden I can't. Fuck.
Yeah, but you're in the lead.
harmless shenanigans?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Derek, what are you doing?
Oh, no, I'm not doing anything.
Oh, that doesn't look good. Seriously, dude, where are you going?
China. I'm getting a FedEx 30. Oh, uh-oh. Whoa. Saw that.
Oh, what, you mean DM?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. What?
What the fuck?
He probably didn't take much gas.
No, I was on mediums. I just didn't like my position. But right there, I was just going to go to the end on mediums. But with this little wreck of his, I can get on the fast tire now.
That's you two right behind.
Whoa! Jesus.
Old JPM, man.
Barely had room there. It's all right, we made it through all right, though. And I did that shit again. Watch out. I think that would be inside, but I knew what you meant. Okay, I gotcha. Ow! What the hell was that? Someone throwing their mic again?
I never heard anything.
Heard a loud pop. No, that was in the microphone.
I never heard a thing.
Huh. I don't know that. Maybe Derek, maybe you guys cut out for you guys, I don't know. I almost called for, oh. I'll just keep my mouth shut. Never thought we'd actually get through this race caution free. So far, so good.
Well, the only reason we got caution.
What? Cut out.
I said he quit. No caution.
Oh. Well, that would help. That would help the cause of having no caution. Oh god, here I go. I'm just saying, with this, even with as many close calls that we've had together, all of us, when we're in close proximity, as far as one of us is, well, it ended worse. Oh shit. Okay. My mage spinning like a top. First time I've done that.
I'm driving too hard now.
Yeah, that's what I did at the beginning when I said I wasn't going to. And you see where I ended up. Should have pitted there. Are you on the same lap on the line, or?
Nope.
Oh, you're still two laps. You're two laps down.
I'm on 47.
Okay. How'd you get two down?
Buns like five.
Oh. Well, I'm starting to get a headache. I think this thing's almost over. Of course, it's like becoming too redundant in my mind. Shit! Uh-oh. We're all good. Use it, I don't care. Close the door. My eyes are hurting, damn it.
I have no clue where you are.
I'm next to you, or I was. I'm trying to let you go because my tires are just junk. I'm just hanging on to the finish. Yeah, no caution in this one. I'm surprised.
Well, if I kept going, there would have been.
There would have been a caution between me and him, but his car went hollowed out before I could make contact with him. Good win, Rio.
Thanks.
Ugh.
It happens. You know, after I did the F1 race last week, my shoulders hurt for 2 days after that.
Damn.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not even really doing it, and it's making me hurt. It's ridiculous. Yeah, go-karting will wear you out. I know that.
That's because you drive a steering wheel.
Right.
Hey, Claire.
Oh, lock him up.
I forgot this dream.
Yeah. On one hand, that's kind of nice, but on the other hand, kind of sucks, especially for in situations like this. Okay, you know what?
At least that's what the losers who lose every Sunday say. It is.
All right. Really. Damn it. Yeah, naturally, this shit comes. All these people are doing this stuff now. That upright. California, smack you. Or.
Oh. Keyboard time. Well, still, that's not too bad. What track are you going to? Yeah. What track? Oh, that's right.
Same track IndyCars are.
I'm curious how they're going to handle that little bump there. That second turn.
Right into the wall.
Somebody's gonna bounce.
Yep.
That's a close finish.
Yeah, but at least all the drivers will keep going.
Hey, I got 43,558 credits.
Mad.
73,000. Then I have to go refix my motor for 250.
Yeah, probably.
I had to do that once already on this car just from running with these races.
Really? I actually have. What's that? Our races, I had to rebuild the body. That's pretty much the only thing that I've, big thing that I've had to purchase.
Yeah, even that's expensive. That.
What's that?
So where do you look at for that?
That's in the, when you're on the main menu there, and then the pit service, like where you change your oil and stuff.
Yeah, it'll tell you if your body's beginning to deteriorate, or your engine condition and all that